can fight our desires.
What's going on, guys? I've been here, gonna do a little bit of cooking right before my training session. I got a push-pull kind of schedule. I missed yesterday, so I'm gonna try to make up for it today. So, repping my new If It Fits Your Macros tank, Shredded Fitness, baby. Let's take a look on what I'm cooking. Alrighty, so we'll be having 5 servings of this egg beaters right here. Great macros on those. 5 servings, well, actually 5 ounces of chicken package. This is probably in this entire package of spinach here, and some little bit of seasonings. Nothing wrong with seasonings at all. And I'm gonna mix it up, and this will be today's pre-workout meal for my push-pull, and we'll check back in a second. What? Hey, what's going on, guys? Here's a little clip of today's warm-up for my push-pull. I use this band for so many different things, lower body, upper body, and it's just always a great tool to have. I usually go through different ranges of motion here. I've heard a lot of people say, including like Bryce Lewis, say you don't want to hold that movement for too long because of reduced strength in the gym before lifting. So you just want to hold it until you get a good range of motion, or at least full range of motion. So I usually go from that to grabbing a knee wrap, and I go do some like rotations. I go front, back, side, side, so I get some good warm up, and I simulate a bench press movement so I can kind of warm that up as well. I take a couple good sets here on my overhead press. I like to warm up pretty good before I even start, so here you go.
Every war there's a casualty. Oh, I just didn't know it was me. I was blind and I couldn't see. Oh,
today, Randy. What are you hitting today, Randy?
Oh, shit, son!
All 10 inches of that Asian. Don't need no spot, bro. Look at him.
Oh, shit. Stop there. It's not time yet, Dude. Host is back. It's about fucking time.
One night only. Though.
One night only. One night only.